Yeah, we were, because we got it, you know, that's like a state thing, you know.
Yeah.
We just to get invited there.
I mean, the politics and Battle of the Bands are just, it's rough.
So we had fun. I went to school with people like Alice Cooper.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I was in my class at school. So was Linda Carter, who played Wonder Woman.
Okay, sure.
Foxy thing. She was kind of stuck up. She had a lot of money, though, too. Her dad, they had Carter Banks all over Arizona and New Mexico.
She was hot. Oh, I remember seeing her on TV when I was young.
Yeah, she was a cutie. You know, she sure was. And Vince, you know, Alice Cooper, you know, I mean, got kicked out of every high school in Phoenix. You know, they came from Michigan, his family. His dad was a Baptist preacher. And when I went, you know, he was in my homeroom class for a while, an English class, but, you know, he failed so many times, like he was like a year old. I think he's 70. He's 2 years older than me. I'm 68, but he was still struggling.
Right.
You know, he was, you know, it'd be like, I'm graduating this year. He's 70 years old, and he's not getting out.
You know? You're stuck.
But he did that School's Out album.
Right.
You ever listen to that?
I've only that song. Yeah.
You know, School's Out, but it's a great album. In that album, he sings about Cortez and Camelback High, where I went, where he went. You know, East High and Coronado and Sorrel. He got kicked all over Phoenix area. You know.
No way.
Yeah, he got kicked out. He's got a great school for kids. You know. It's all free. Kids can come and play guitar and have music. He's got a big, huge building up in Glendale. Kids can come there. It's a workshop study, you know. Just have fun. He's got instructors walk around and volunteer their time for kids to learn how to play musical instruments.
Is
he? Yeah, it's a really nice thing that he did. And he's, you know, he's got his FM radio show on Friday and Saturday nights, you know. Late at night, you know, he's on FM a lot of places.
I'm always blown away, like, how much energy certain people have, you know.
Oh, yeah.
I can picture myself with that kind of money, but then I get bored too, you know. I'd be like, yeah, I want to go help something or do something, you know.
Yeah, that knucklehead man was getting yelled at by Coach Locker for smoking dope on the bleachers while we were going through football practice.
Right.
The next thing you know, I come home from Vietnam and the fucker's famous, you know.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. He was doing shows of weird costumes and lights and, you know, explosive pops and all this weird stuff. You know, he was into that stuff a long time ago, really, 70s.
Oh, that's crazy. Oh, his shows are impressive.
Yeah, they were fun. Where's that running again? Well, I spoke with the wind and the morning tide. Both were so gentle and fair. One filled my sails while I trimmed the mane. The sea would be wishing me care. The sun while it was shining and the gulls were in flight. The harbor it would soon call me home. The barrier reef was some treacherous sight. While I prayed for the saints to be kind. You know I'm a sailor, but it's true in my heart. I travel this world by the sail. With the wind in my face and I'm holding these charts, I move like some tropical gale. I've loaded tobacco from Cuba, King's fortune I'll safeguard from Spain. And I've imported rum from Jamaican sun down, wine that was gentle as the rain. Giving coins to the children of the Americans, food for the poor in the land. I'll take my leave on some stormy night eve from a girl, she makes her demand. I am a sailor, but it's true in my heart. Travel this world by sail. With the wind in my face and I'm holding these chairs, I move like some tropical girl. I want to write another verse for that too. That's why I haven't recorded it or nothing else. Just for my pop. That's what I was doing out here today, working on that. Oh yeah, let's go dumpster diving. Come on up one more key. I know that's going to be hard for you on that.
It's okay. I'll figure it out.
And now...
Oh, I hear what you're saying.
This is going to be like the three-chord rockabilly stuff. with a dumpster tune that you're going to see on that thing. When you go to Captain Dingo's Dumpster Dive. It was a great documentary. I mean, Katie Beckinsale, you'll see her riding on the back of a grain car, Tom Boyd, Randy Dennis, with all of this mile and a half documentary. But in 2 minutes, the first guy talking, he was Clint Eastwood's nephew, Jay Mazzarella.
I really love documentaries. So
yeah, this
is
a great
documentary. It's not difficult for me to want to like it already, you know?
Oh, yeah, the second guy, Todd Waters, he's got he's wearing one of the Hobo Times hats. You'll see if you want to get one of those two, I'm going to give you a gift. But those guys produced and directed all those Die Hard movies. And I took all these Hollywood stars on freight train rides, man, all over the freaking country. Mm-hmm. Up and down the Mississippi River and shit. They paid me like $10,000. This was done 9 years ago.
Mm-hmm.
Right after that, James Michener passed away, and so did Ernest Borgnine. But it's a Bo Hopkins production. He was in The Wild Bunch with William Holden. He did a lot of work with John Wayne and stuff, you know. And then he was in American Graffiti.
Mm-hmm.
He lives in Montecito. He's been a good friend of mine for 20 years. Comes at a hobo convention a lot, you know. But this is the dumpster tune. That's just simple shit. It's fun. It's just that E, basically A, E, B minor 7. You know, it's four little four, man, three chord rock and roll stuff. That's all it is. It, kind of in a shuffle. So like, sort of like this. Lobsters deep in the trash. Eat your pheasant while it's under glass. Getting in garbage, I got no cash. Little dinner, I'll be calling a flash. Hold them pickles, won't you hold that lettuce? Special orders now, they don't upset us. Just as long as they would let us dive it our way. Well, I'm living in the alley in a cardboard box. I dream of breakfast, shots on the rocks. Diamond with trash, my kitty cats hold my socks. We'll do the waterfront, the dumpster dive, the docks dive. Roll that lettuce. Special orders, how they don't upset us. Just as long as they put lettuce diving our way. Hey, we're gonna go dumpster diving. I'm surviving and mine. My kitty cats, they're thriving. Just open the lid, have yourself a look. It's all prepared, there's no need to look. Going dumpster diving, you'll be there. Oh, kitty cat, I saw it first and it's mine. Get out of here, cat. And I live down in our dump, taking our food and all of the stash. We'll lick the crumbs from the seats in your dash. Well, there's Rex's and Lippy's, Joe's Cafe, Kentucky Fried Chicken with McDonald's on the way. There's a brand new game we can play here. Once an old airborne's deli bag. Hold them pickles, hold that lettuce. Special orders now that don't upset us. Just as long as they would pass, dive in our way. We're gonna go dumpster diving. I'm surviving the fire. My kitty cats, they're thriving today. Just open the lid, have yourself a look. It's all prepared, there's no need to cook. Going dumpster diving. Dumpster dive the dock. your Lord is God.